Alright, we are rocking, we are rolling. Okay. Getting to the Halls of Atonement. I've seen so many people just do massive rushes for HOA. This is a level 0 paladin, now he's 60. All right, let's go, boys. Is it bad that I'm like, okay, well, I got a frontal there. Whoops. Is it bad that I've gotten used to like the super fast phases? I'm like, why are we only pulling, you know, two dudes here? I think that's bad, in my opinion. Yeah, let's go ahead and pull him in here. Nice. Hey, he's doing good damage. My audio is desyncing and I can see it. After this video, I'm gonna... Oh my god. Very well, mini burns. He's not gonna even live. Yeah, I got one cast out of that mini burn. Son of a bitch. Shammy's tearing up. I could maybe squeeze out a little bit more by dropping Root of Power in situations like that, but I'm not too torn about that. He's killing it. He's really killing it. Our mana consumption is actually really solid. I'm very pleased with how that's going. Okay, well, I fucked up there a little bit. Excuse my language. I need to get my... I guess that is a reason to use Voodoo, simply because I'm just comfortable with it, but being able to remove curse would be really good. Okay, this is a full burn situation. We're gonna pop off that. Touch of the Magi and then... Son of a bitch, man! Why is your movement like that? Careful, man, throwing out arcane orbs. That shit could have got a little worse. Humble you. A little bit of waste. Yeah, see, remove curse would be big right there. He's going for a slightly big pull. This is all we're doing. I don't want to cast Arcane Orb because that guy is literally right there. I would love he's putting me in a position where I just can't cast it. As much as I would love to. I can cast it this way. He may, like, really genuinely think he's, like, pulling off the big pulls right now, but it's so weird the way he's doing it. We should just... He's, like, doing it by half measures. In a way that's extremely uncomfortable. And also, like, pulling a bunch of extra stuff. Let's get a snack. Bro, what is happening? Oh, he did a lot of damage there. Good for him. Okay, I'm gonna burst here, and we're gonna go on pissed off. One, two, three. You know what? A couple more to grow on. I moved too far out. Oh, gave him the boom. Gave him the absolute boom. Even the level 60s. Even the level 60s were kind of blown up there. That felt good. That felt really good. I shouldn't have arcane this. I shouldn't have done anything. Okay, I can major burn. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to settle with a mini right now. Okay, major burn is up in like 20 seconds. It's literally not even going to be I think what we do here is we just chill, to be honest with you. Like, I may just burn the house of mana just to do it.
Their pain shall enlighten you. You must face your punishment.
Yeah, I mean, this should.
My dog needs me.
Just look for this.
presence, it seems I must deal with you myself. Be gone, rabble!
Okay, we can do a nice major burn here.
You have not earned your pride.
I'm not mad at that even a little bit, boys. I'm really not. Look at that 50 int. What's his eye level? 232. His eye level is halfway decent to beat him, and even though he's tanking, man, I'm not mad. That makes me feel fantastic. Makes me feel like I'm doing arcane right. The boss burns felt really good. The whole thing felt really good right there. Really, really liked that.